and welcome to another video. We are currently on a trail. We're hiking to this bridge and it's a beautiful view, as you could see in the intro. This trail, I highly recommend this trail if you have kids. You don't want to do something that's too dangerous or maybe that's too steep, too challenging. I highly recommend this trail. Obviously you have to be cautious because some of the areas might be a little bit more dangerous. You don't want to let the kids too close to the edge, but other than that, it's a very beautiful trail. It's easy to hike, and we're going to post the pin in the description as well. So if you wanted to check this trail out, so you can find it. It's very easy to find. It's actually very easy to hike, and if you go during the week, it's not very full. I guarantee you, in the weekend, it's going to be crowded. There's going to be a lot of tourists. But during the week, let's say Monday, Tuesday, like today is Wednesday, it's not as full. So if you have a chance to get this way, it's very easy to find. Also, the trail is mostly paved. There's a little bit of gravel that you might have to drive. But other than that, it's very accessible. Don't forget your bug spray. Definitely take your mosquito spray. Take some sunscreen as well. Because the sun in the mountains definitely will burn you. Jungs, nicht so nah dran. Yeah, don't let your kids roam.
Daddy?
is. Dat is altijd een gemeten. Dat gaat zijn als gemeten.